Of course, it won't surprise you to learn that I'm equally excited about how well you've done academically, both inside and outside the classroom. Many of you competed in Bentley's own Business Bowl, while others participated in national competitions, coming back to campus with trophies in tow. One Bentley team finished in the top 20 out of 248 teams in the American Collegiate Moot Court Tournament, making your lawyer president very proud. Just last month, another Bentley team bested 50 other college teams in the Ultimate Innovation Competition, sponsored by the Price Chopper supermarket chain. And at this year's prestigious College Fed Challenge, sponsored by the Federal Reserve System, Bentley first won the regional title, beating 16 teams that included MIT, Yale, Dartmouth, Tufts, BC, BU, and yes, even Harvard! Even Harvard! Bringing their monetary policy savvy and debate skills to the national finals in Washington, Bentley's team took on defending champion Lafayette College, three-time national champion Northwestern, Virginia Commonwealth University, and Rutgers. When the dust finally settled, guess what? Bentley had taken the national title, too. Proud of you all. Your academic achievements are a huge credit to the very smart can-do class of 2011. Yet another way you've excelled is in athletic competition. This year, Bentley's men's basketball team earned the Northeast 10 Conference Regular Season Championship for the fifth time in 6 years, and reached the NCAA Division II Sweet 16 for the fifth straight season, a claim no other Division II program in the country can make. And our women's basketball team captured both the regular season and playoff championships in the Northeast 10, making it to the Elite Eight for the first time since 1993. The Bentley football team finished in a four-way tie for first place in our conference. Our men's soccer, men's tennis, our golf team, and our women's swim team all had fabulous years, too. That deserves applause, too. And here's my point. Our scholar athletes are exactly that, with a conference-high 318 Bentley students named to the most recent Northeast 10 Commissioner's Honor Roll. And I know you're going to join me in applauding Bentley's Barbara Stevens, who in your senior year became only the fifth coach in NCAA women's basketball history to reach the 800 career wins milestone. Let me say just a few words about the class of 2011's career plans. Although the job market is not as welcoming as we want, firms of all types continue to pick up their hiring pace. We've had over 200 employers visiting campus, more than 1,200 job postings, and more than 2,200 campus interviews this year. The Bentley brand is stronger than ever. A majority of you already have great jobs or are headed to grad school, and starting salaries are up significantly. All Big Four accounting firms continue to look to Bentley as one of their top recruiting schools, giving more than 120 Bentley seniors full-time offers this year. Wall Street firms like Citi, Goldman Sachs, JP Morgan Chase, Morgan Stanley, and Jefferies have offered positions to graduating seniors as well. So have U.S. and global firms like J&J, Fidelity, Liberty Mutual, TJX, Deloitte Consulting, EMC, United Technologies, Travelers, Oracle, Enterprise, and Boston Consulting Group. And many other companies like Aldi, Bose, IBM, Boston Scientific, Sun Life, BAE, Vistaprint, Raytheon Wellington Management, GE, Grant Thornton Vertica, Mercer, Iron Mountain, DSC Forensics, and my favorite, Rue La La. Several of you are joining important nonprofits like Teach for America, City Year, and Father Bills. Others of you will get a fifth-year degree here in an MBA or other field, or go to other schools for business degrees. One of you earned a prestigious Fulbright Scholar Award, and another will join the U.S. Navy's Elite Officer Candidate School. And some of you are headed off to law school, once again making your lawyer president awfully proud. So for those of you who don't yet have offers, please do not be discouraged. Your Bentley education, your multiple internships, and your personal resolve will all hold you in good stead. Our Miller Career Services staff, ranked number 6 in the country, will continue to support you in every way. Within 6 months of graduation last year, 99% of the class of 2010 had found the jobs they wanted or were in graduate school. We remain very confident in your employment prospects, and we all want to offer you congratulations. In the 4 years I've been at Bentley, I've gotten to meet hundreds of you, and I couldn't be more personally inspired. Whether through campus events, award ceremonies, or opening the President's House to student groups, I've been endlessly impressed by the class of 2011, the class I consider to be my own. You've helped me and my husband, Alan, and yes, those three Labrador retrievers, Harry, Sally, and Teak, feel so welcome here. We will miss you all. I'm told that these remarks are formally known as my charge to the class. That sounds pretty darn serious. So let me conclude with an actual charge. Because the class of 2011 is so special, because you've all been involved in so many things, Bentley is so much stronger than it was before you arrived. Promise me that as alumni, you'll all stay involved. And promise me one other thing. Promise me that you'll live up to the full potential of the millennial generation, one that will bring a heightened sense of ethics and accountability to the corporate arena, while also bringing a stronger commitment to a better world than any single generation that's come before. Our country, and indeed the world, is going through a defining time right now, a time that necessarily requires us to rethink how we govern countries, run organizations, and even conduct our own lives in more responsible ways. Addressing this changing landscape, Timothy Flynn, chairman of KPMG International, has urged new graduates to become students of leadership right from the start. Underscoring just how central ethics is to leadership, Flynn says, "You are the ones who will set your moral compass. Once you lose integrity, it's almost impossible to get it back. It's in your hands to retain it." President Obama has issued his own call for personal accountability, as well as one for a greater commitment to social responsibility in our highly challenged world. He urged all of us to realize our own future potential by hitching our wagon to something that's bigger than ourselves, adding, "I'm not going to tell you what your role should be. That's for you to discover." Taken together, these messages sound exactly right to me. I want each of you to become students of leadership, your moral compass always firmly in hand. I want each of you to hitch your wagon to something bigger than yourself, making service to others a key part of your busy life. I want each of you to realize your full potential, discovering for yourself the right role for you. I believe what you've learned and experienced at Bentley has enriched your lives and started you on exactly the right path to do that. My hope is that you will ultimately use what you've learned and experienced here to enrich the lives of others too. I know I speak for the entire Bentley community when I say just how proud we are of who you've become over the last 4 years. We have the highest aspirations for you all. Congratulations to my class, the class of 2011. Wish you great success, good health, and much success in every single thing that you do. Thank you.